they want to get through first to get that lead general position to take themselves in control of the We got number 17, Jamie Spears, the enemy of Fairbanks, up against number 77, Civil. This is the jammers doing their job to the best they can. They're holding the opposing jammer back to hopefully get their jammer much higher than the first penalty of the foul is being called. Booty drop on Fairbanks going to Crossroads Lounge penalty box. Crossroads Lounge, their friend meet. Go all the way back to the back. Phil Shepard coming up again. He wasn't finally open. He wasn't going to get his head back. He was almost finally open. He's not going to be. That's not going to be the quarterback. We're going to be the quarterback. I'm going to be the quarterback. Harder fight to get through that wall. Phil Shepard is not going to be the quarterback. As long as Orange Crest blockers are holding Jamie Spears back, she can't find it, so they'll be there for more than 1 point. Jamie Spears is free to go, she's breaking out of the pocket, working her way down the track.
Bench coach.
two more points going to the Fairbanks. ball to hold it strong. And she hopes to give you a pure strength that is not getting you very well.
Pushing into the whole world. Yeah.
That's what I want to do last year. Last year. Hold your hand. Shredder has to get the orange crush. I've been sure locked and loaded. This is champ going to be brought to my diamond center right now. Extraordinary round of nature is acceptable by design. We invite you to be our guest and enjoy true all that for our lives. The community local with ages diamond shoppers. Champ is on. Both champions are free to do what they can. But they a little bit slow, pressing the wall, seem very strong. But they don't know what the wall is strong.
Hey! Thank you.
you are enjoying what you see here at the Fairbanks, you can also be part of it. We always need more people. Please go talk to the City Rollergirls group. We always need teachers, representatives, volunteers, and more. And that is halftime, everybody. Woo! Thank you.
The door is still closed.